is it? When something happens, it is always you three.
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question for 6 years.